Up to now, I've given you a bit of latitude, but I fear your extracurricular activities are threatening your grades. As my premier student, you've certainly proven your abilities, and your assistance in the matter of my brother has been noted. That said, it's time to knuckle down and apply yourself to the serious study of myth, the creatures as well as the magic. I wish to teach you a new spell, the Basilisk. However, I insist you have the proper grounding for it. Crocotopia was governed by scaly creatures, and thus I can think of no scholar more suitable than Alhazred. Go to the Croco Sphinx in Crocotopia, to Alhazred's classroom at its base, and speak to him about basilisks. Then return here.
Basilisks. So that old rascal Drake expects me to do his work for him, does he? The basilisk is the king of lizards, a six-legged razor-clawed creature whose very vision is like venom. They hunt by locking eyes with their prey and stunning them. So, if you should see a basilisk in the wild, look away. I could go on, but the basics will suffice. You would think someone named Drake would have more to say on the matter.
I'm sure Alhazred begrudged you every scrap of knowledge he taught you, but it should be enough. Now we shall turn to the more practical matter of procuring you the means to apply your knowledge. You must now learn to summon the basilisk, bringing it forth to dismay and befuddle your foes with the force of its gaze. However, you must work for such power. The spell is not at my disposal to provide you. It lies in Dragonspire, home to the dragon. Go speak to Milos Bookworm in the Athenium. He will give you the means of summoning the basilisk or put you on the right path.
Cyrus Drake sent you for a spell? Haven't the Drakes meddled enough in the affairs of Dragonspire? Enough, though. I cannot provide you with such a spell, because I don't have it anymore. It was taken by the Hoarder. Who's that? You don't know. The Hoarder is Morgant's most devout follower, hoarding magic in hope of her return. The Hoarder took many spells from the Athenian, including yours, and keeps them within a tower in the Plaza of Conquest. If you wish that spell, you must defeat the Hoarder and take the Basilisk spell from the Hoarder's Books of Myth. Good luck.
dares disturb me. A wizard? Excellent. I'll add your own spells to my collection. Morgan's power grows by the day. The Queen of the Shadow Web will have her vengeance!
You search the bookshelf and find the basilisk spell. Professor Drake will be expecting you, so get moving.
Certainly took your time.
Stopped for a nap, did you?
Now that you've recovered the spell from Dragonspire, it is time to see if you have the wherewithal to use it. Let me think of a place that will suffice for your trial run. Should I send you back to Dragonspire? No, too obvious. The skies of Imperia? You haven't been there yet. Pity. Oh, I can't be bothered. Just do it at Golem Court. The space outside the Dragon's Mouth Cave should be room enough, and it's fairly quiet in the court this time of year. Go and see if you can cast the Basilisk spell. I'll be evaluating your performance when you return, so be prompt.
This looks like the place Drake described. Yikes, that was unpleasant. Time to return to Professor Drake's classroom for evaluation.
I assume you didn't fail? Here you go. Use this spell with discretion. I suppose you'll get better with it in time.